Hello and welcome, Internet. Malky360 here, back for part 9, yes, of our Halo 5 Guardians Let's Play. In the last part, we fucking got a constructor. That thing!
When it activates the Guardian, we hit Sinai. Let's report it to Palmer.
Palmer, there you are.
Everything is prepared. We will begin when the constructor is ready.
You said the calibration could take days.
Then we will begin without it. I have waited too long to let this opportunity pass.
All right.
Commander, mission complete. Dr. Halsey has the constructor.
Good work, Osiris. Once Halsey has the constructor sorted, Arbiter's people can move on Sinion, and I'll get her off world.
We will move under orders, Arbiter.
Where is Halsey again? There she is. I don't need to locate.
Come look at this. I'm using this structure to upload the recording from Meridian into the constructor. Make sure you're ready to go when I give the signal.
Standing by, Doctor.
Get comfortable. It could be hours. I take it back. It's headed for Sunaya. It's moving towards the Guardian.
Arbiter, it's time.
Arbiter! Come on.
Will fall. San Helios will be free.
Yay! Dude, the Arbiter's got like some sweet sword.
The Spartans, all in the name of the greater good.
Doctor, we don't have time.
Cortana is built from a matrix of my own mind. The domain gives her incredible power.
I understand.
Spartan Locke, stop her. But please, bring John home to me.
Huh. She seems to want a chief. Come on. Is that really mission 10? That was mission 10. Why is there so many like short fucking missions in this game?
Osiris, form up.
It's like the third or fourth one.
Everyone ready?
Actually, Tanaka, if I could ask a favor. Just say a word or two.
Come a long way together. A long way yet to go. Let's make a good jump like we mean to. And handle fools like we need to.
90 seconds to insertion point.
And may Buck buy the first round when we get back.
Huh. They're setting up like someone's gonna die. Oh, Buck doesn't die. That'd be sad.
We get through this. I'll buy the whole damn bar.
Oh my god. It's crazy how little we've played as Chief. I just realized this. Fuck it, we're on... We only have like 4 missions left. We only played as Chief for like 3 of them. Wow. Then again, I think wasn't Halo 2 was like that too, wasn't it? Majority of it was playing as the Arbiter. At least I think so. A good chunk of it was playing as the Arbiter. Hey, this is a mission they showed at D3.
Push forward, take it out.
Pretty sure it is anyway. Wow! Are you kidding me? That was bullshit. If I can't, I'm sending that into Fails of the Week.
There's the first of the air defenses. Push forward. Take it out.
Heard a grenade. I boost backwards. God damn it.
All clear.
Arbiter, I want your sword.
Disable the air defenses. Target either the cannon itself or the power supply.
Okay, Arbiter.
The Guardian is at the far end of the city.
Where's the power supply?
There are more anti-air emplacements in that direction.
We'll clear out air defenses as we go.
No, I need to fucking...
And to you, Arbiter.
Oh. Oh, well, it's down.
Today, Sinaion will fall, and with it, the Covenant.
Woo! Down to the Covenant! Dude!
There's ground to cover between here and the Guardian. Move out.
Disable turrets. Where do I go? Alright, thanks for telling me where I... Oh, I guess that's the way I gotta go. He can't stop all of us. You're all stopped.
Guardian will start moving. Just need to be close enough to jump on board when it does.
Oh, whoops. I thought that was a carbine.
Eyes on anti-air emplacement.
Shut it down. Give the two of Helios some airspace.
All ships, focus fire on Covenant air forces. Send them crashing to our
military grave.
The Arbiter's fleet is arriving. Bring down the air defenses so they stand a chance.
Ah. Oh, those are jackals. Ah! I don't even know where the power supplies for these things are. Oh, it's probably these. Yep.
Power core destroyed. Spartan left the swords of St. Helios.
That's so much easier. Why didn't I just do that?
Sending air support. Keep moving.
Instead of wasting my needler. I want to reload that. What's this? Oh, intel. I found almost one intel per mission. Fuck, that scared me. I was not expecting that. Wasn't watching my radar. Bastard, die. And I notice I barely even used the... Oh! UNSC weapons during this playthrough. Fucking, they don't give you enough UNSC weapons. It's like mostly... Ah, fuck. Just grabbing Covenant and Promethean weapons the whole time. This is how I feel. Body. I'm gonna go this way. Oh boy. Oh, whoa. Fuck you all. Ha! Got
Biden. Air defenses here. Get him offline.
Ugh. That work? Nope. There's another one.
Cannon destroyed. Swords of St. Helios. Another cannon down on my position.
Ugh. Oh, he's got a sword.
Make your presence felt.
Yoink. Oh, my presence will be felt, all right. Oh! I'm so good. Watch my pro skills. I'm fucking dying right now, I just realized. Keep going.
Found its way through this chaos?
If it didn't, somebody better come up with another solution real quick.
Three cannons here. Take them down quick. Our ride's going to leave without us. One cannon
down.
Two more to go.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Do not touch my cannon. Fuck! Oh. Wow, I'm down.
I'm grounded.
Someone give me a save. Oh, Buck's coming. Damn it, Buck, I can't get a drink now. Just gonna drink some iced tea, but no. Yeah. Let's fucking go. Hey, son, enemy. Ah! Oh, God. Tanaka almost got bodied. Oh, I killed him. Sweet.
Take the cannons offline. Find their power source or target the cannons themselves.
Oh, there's more? Oh. How do I get up there?
Battery.
That should take the shield down. Let's hack it.
Where? What? I'm so confused. Oh, hey, look. I see a thing. Should be around here somewhere. There we go.
Take a cannon down. Only one left.
Alright, well, how do I take it down? Guessing that's the power supply right there? I don't know, I can't tell.
Last power source is behind that shield. How do we get in there?
Like this? What the heck are they doing?
Spartans, what is your status clearing the turrets?
Stand by, we're on it.
Huh. That was weird. How do I get up there? I don't want to waste ammo to... Well, I just saw a plasma. Plasma cannon. Just destroy it. Probably be easier. Well, that was definitely easier.
Destroy. Good work, Spartans. Arbiter, cannon's offline on our position.
My troops will arrive and secure your position. Move on towards the Guardian. You must reach the Master Chief in time.
Copy that, Arbiter.
Friendly Phantoms approaching.
I seriously want to know what aiming down sight with a sword does.
Air defenses still protect the skies between you and the Guardian. Too many for me to ferry you to your destination. You need another path. At your location, there is passage to Sinion's Undercity, which will allow direct access to the Guardian.
Thank you, Maki. Osiris, Maki said there's a way down. Find it.
Probably over here. No? I seriously want to know what those grunts were doing. Okay, bye. Wonder where the said power supply was. Oh, right here. Found it. Well, let's keep going. Well, now what? Oh, there we go. Elevator! That's an elite. I almost killed that elite. Oh. Fuck.
Everybody on the elevator.
Position secure.
Arbiter, we're heading to the Undercity. I want to warn you, before the Guardian jumps to slip space, it sets up a series of concussive blasts. If you move your ships out of the way in time, the Covenant will take the brunt of it.
Victory and honor do not grow from timid seed, Spartanlock. Your harvest shall be grand. When you see the Chief again, tell him I send my greetings.
I will indeed, sir.
Haha.
Look, I've never heard a Sangheili address a human like that.
I'll try not to let it go.
Chief and Arbiter are bros. Everybody knows it.
Maki says we'll get direct access to the Guardian.
Booyah!
But remember,
oh, nice carbine ammo.
Dealers!
Whatever gets us to the Guardian quickest.
End of the game. Oh, Tanaka, why? Whoa, that looked weird. Woo! As a Halo fan, it's kind of weird having guns aimed down sight. But as like a shooter player, I like it. I don't mind it. I often even forget I have it half the time. And plus, I just naturally do it now. Then again, there's the argument that you shouldn't be using automatic weapons like these for longer ranges. So, at least in Halo. The general consensus with Halo usually is that you use the rifles and shit for the long range attacks and then you do the automatic stuff for close range. The only problem is in most of the Halo games the rifles are fucking the best guns.
Guardian's still too far. Hurry.
Really? That's annoying. Let's keep running. Oh boy. Back off, back off, back off. Let's go this way quickly. Oh, I broke your shield. Get wrecked. Ah! Hey, ammo. Sweet. No.
New enemies join the battle above. Armored, glowing.
Prometheus. We'll be ready.
Lovely.
The constructor must have done its work.
It means the Guardian will be awake soon.
Double time, Osiris.
Ugh. Man, if this was legendary, I wouldn't even be able to do this. At least not by myself. This was originally supposed to be a co-op too. I'm kind of sad it didn't end up being that. Oh well. What the f- Oh, hunters. Oh yay. Ah! Ah! God damn it. Ah, you fuck boy. Thank you, Tanaka.
Thanks, Spartan.
Good teammate. Ah. Bastard. Are you kidding me? Stupid. Oh. At least one of them up.
Oh god.
No, Buck! I won't let Vale die. Oh boy. Oh god, no!
Need assistance.
Tanaka, you're right there. Save me.
I'm up. Thanks.
Booyah! Oh, he... Hey, Buck's back. Ah! He just laughed at that.
My armor's jammed up.
No! Now he's dead. God damn hunters. They're actually difficult in this game. Oh, you. Oh my god. Well, you die tonight. Fuck! How many times have I done that? Probably a lot. God damn it. I'm half tempted just to finish the game today. But I've got to record for some Pokemon Silver. Plus, I'm really hungry right now.
Arbiter.
Make myself some lunch after this.
We should be close to the Guardian by now.
If we can help Arbiter.
We do, but not at the risk of missing the Guardian. Reaching Master Chief is more important.
No, the Arbiter's more important, you fucker. Chief can handle himself. The Arbiter's what's important. Can I hit myself? I know. Ugh. Best I can do. Bastard. He's trying to abandon the Arbiter. After he praises him too, now he's trying to... Bastard. Oh. Oh. I remember that part in the E3 presentation.
Guardian singing. How much time do we have left?
Not enough.
Oh, I regret everything.
Over there in the ocean. Guardians rising. Arbiter. The Guardian.
Oh. Damn it, you missed me.
Guardian is not leaving without us. Hurry, Osiris.
Let's go.
Run!
Run! I'd say something, but it'd be racist, so I don't want to say it. But now that I've said that, it shows that I was going to say something like that. Anyway, run, Locke! I'm going to say right now, I didn't have to do anything right there. Go right? Oh, that way. Whoa. Ah! Going, I guess.
The clock's ticking. Hurry, or we miss our ride to Master Chief.
Arbiter!
Prometheus incoming!
We're almost to the Guardian. They can't stop us now. Clear a path. Get on board the Guardian before it leaves.
Did they show Arbiter in E3 campaign? I don't even remember. Oh, classic Arbiter scream. Got your back, Arbiter. We all know Locke is a discount Master Chief, so don't worry about it. You'll have your true partner back soon enough, Arbiter. What the hell is this? Oh, it's a storm rifle. Boring!
Keep pushing, Osiris. We're almost to the Guardian.
Go. Oh my lord.
All that matters is the Guardian hasn't left yet. There's still time.
Ah! Wow, you can reload cancel the thing so quickly. If you're on can. Oh, it's the Arbiter. Ugh. No, I'm down too.
System's down.
I'm up. Thanks.
My God, there's so many enemies. Hey, is that a... Damn it. I thought it might have been a skull. Fucking die. I'm almost out of ammo. Ah! Suppressor! Oh, god damn it!
Need assistance.
That was a mistake.
What the hell is that thing here? We killed it!
We don't have time to discuss it. Take him out, Osiris.
They don't know that the warden has... Oh, God. Oh, I'm out of ammo.
Damn it, we need to get on that bed.
Really?
Deal with the warden first. Focus fire, Osiris.
Away with you!
Oh, fuck. Buck's got me. He's a bro. He's got his priorities straight. Oh, Lord. I should probably save Tanaka. Never mind. I'll save Vale. Fuck!
Well.
And booyah. Oh, I'm dead. Is it like, how is Buck still alive? Seemed way too easy.
What's a Genesis?
It's where the Guardian's headed.
It's a Smash tournament. That's what Genesis is. And I'm guessing that's the end of the mission as well.
Guardians leave without us.
There should be some way to. Osiris, get your ass in gear. I'm coming in hot. You best be ready to go.
Holy. What about the Arbiter? Woo! Wonder if there's gonna be any major deaths in this game. Doubt it.
Open your eyes, Doc. You're missing all the fun.
There is gonna be a major death, just hope it's not the Arbiter. Oh, well. Or Buck.
That's twice.
Overcounting now?
Huh. Buck, stop nearly dying.
Ready when you say, Commander.
Now.
Whee!
All clear.
She'll be fine. Arbiter!
Hunt them to the last. The day we extinguish the Covenant's light.
Arbiter, yeah! Yeah, completed mission 12? 11? 12. Yeah, I'm almost done. It's crazy. October 28th, 2558. Forerunner installation. So these things are called Guardians, if I remember. If I'm paying attention correctly. But we're going to learn more in the next episode. If you enjoyed part 10? 9, sorry. Of our Halo 5 Guardians out Let's Play, leave a like and a comment, and if you're new, possibly subscribe. This is Malky360. Thanks for watching. So long. Take care.